Valley News Live at 6.
Am I missing something? Did something happen? And I didn't see anything. I mean, it just, you know, slowly increased over the years, and then this last letter just spiked.
Some Fargo and West Fargo homeowners are surprised and angry after getting their property assessment letters. Several saying that they're seeing an increase of $100,000. Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us.
Valley News Team's Ashley Bishop investigates why property values increased so much and what it means for your pocketbook.
Tim Scott has lived in his West Fargo home for 12 years.
The previous valuation increase was roughly $10,000. Which isn't too bad. You can stomach that and you kind of expect that because things are going to appreciate.
But Scott couldn't believe the letter he opened saying his property value jumped $100,000.
My neighbor Kitty Corner here, and he said that his went up even more than mine did. Last letter just spiked by about 40%, and that caused me concerns.
West Fargo is not the only community that is seeing an increase of property values. So is Fargo. Some properties have seen an increase of $30,000 to $50,000.
Why are they so high?
Well, one of the reasons is that we've seen some increases in sale prices the past couple of years in Fargo, probably to the level we have not seen in, I'd say, over a dozen years.
Hushka says values have climbed by nearly 20% for the past 2 years. Hushka adds, just because your value increased doesn't mean your taxes will go up. That depends on state and local budgets.
So obviously, if our values have a direct relationship to sale prices, if sale prices are up, so will the assessment values be up.
But why such a jump, like $100,000? Hushka says his office does fall behind and can't get to every property.
The thing I always tell people is if you look at your tax statement or your assessed value and you have an idea of what properties like yours are selling for, if we're quite a ways off, when we eventually do get to your neighborhood, you're probably going to see a fairly substantial increase.
And there is no cap on an annual increase for each property. If people have concerns, you should call the assessor's office because mistakes can happen. As for Scott, he says he has already contacted the West Fargo assessor seeking a second opinion.
It's because I want to plan out for retirement. And seeing that this is going to affect my bottom line, I mean, that's going to affect the amount that I can stock away.
Ashley Bishop, Valley News Live.
In Fargo alone, almost 15,000 letters went out, indicating an increase of 10% or more. If you have questions, we have links to the West Fargo and Fargo City assessors. Go to valleynewslive.com and click on this story. And if you need help uncovering an issue in your community, give us a call at 237-6576 and leave your tip. A member of our investigative team will get on the case and go to work to expose the truth.